I don't ever see myself in a position of controlling how other people think or how other people view me. That's just never going to happen. I think what's most important is how I see myself. I think that's what's most important. Everything else is just everything else. It isn't necessarily what's really real. People see you in one light or another depending on the way they think and the way they see. It has nothing to do with the truth of who you really are.